jeez. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back at it again with a brand new video. So I barely woke up. It's like 6 in the morning and I'm about to leave to LA.
¿Qué quieres?
So I brought my big ass mirror because you know homegirl is extra. And I'm about to do my lashes because bitch, I look dead.
So we stopped by at this gas station and se bajaron a agarrar fruta or something like that. I don't know for what. And I just look so disgusting today. I got my eyebrows done and I'm literally getting pimples. Sí, hace bien harto calor. ¿Qué me trajeron?
Nada.
¿Mierdos?
¿A poco?
¿Poco? Hi.
¿Qué me trajeron?
Mamá, fruta.
¿Fruta, dice Daniel?
¿Puta? Oh, yo pensé que digo... Te voy a negar. Si nos besamos, nos entregamos, pero...
El papá, la mamá y el bello.
Oh my god, that's me, Chino and Jimena. Where's Chuy?
Damn, look at all my cars parked up there and shit.
Dile algo a mi video.
Hello.
Daniela?
Hello.
Está cagando la niña.
Girl, I gotta literally take a shit. Like, they better hurry up and check in the room.
And shit.
I'm gonna sit down, sit down.
I can't feel my
feet. Oh my god, how are you wearing a sweater? I'm wearing a sweater too. Hey, peep the toes. I'm wearing my biker shorts on pink and then these like gray.
This gray sweater.
Así con el pelo. Inches.
Inches.
Hey. Inches. Fuck it up. Where's your inches at?
Inches.
I love the hairs.
Hey. Inches. Así, mira. Inches. I know.
Ponte los zapatos, Rocío.
We in here. Anyways, yes, this is our hotel, you know. The big ass beds and the thingy jingity mingity. The bathroom's over there. Is I literally packed like 10 jeans, 20 shirts. Or what?
Guys, we're on our way to Costco to get something.
Yeah, it's hella hot. Ripped jeans, chanclitas. So we just got to a restaurant. It's called,
let me show you guys.
Los compadres, you know.
No, it's the pica mamá.
Baby girl's already eating and shit. Hey, look at the eyes though. Inches. Danny, you're so pretty. Rompiendo la dieta part 10. Okay, I'm gonna take a shot. Mami, ¿quieres? Danny, mira.
I like it.
Everyone's already
thirsty and shit. Like, they should have food. And my dumbass got full. I ate that side and yummy yummy.
No, we're on our way to Moda 2000. We're gonna go see if we can find my dress. And there's someone passing by right in front of me, but okay, so. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna go see if I can find my quince dress. Let's have our fingers crossed that we find the dress. My mom in the back is me. Anyways, yeah, it's like a 20-minute drive from where we are. And my appointment is at 4 and it's currently 3:44. So there's hella traffic. Well, not that much, but there is like a bit of traffic up there. Oh my god,
inches.
So we're here at Moda 2000 and we're just looking at the dresses. I'm not really like vlogging a lot because I'm kind of shy, but but there is a lot of dresses. There's just not a lot of options in red and I'm like kind of sad. So guys, this is the other dress. This is actually really nice. It's not the color. My mom's all like, no, este no es el color. But it's nice, so that's why I like it. So guys, we're looking at dresses and I think homegirl found her dress. It was like so hard to pick them because I'm hella picky, but I picked it. So we already left the store and now we're at the gas station. ¿Cómo te sientes en mi vestido, mom?
Feliz, contenta.
¿Te gustó?
¿Te gustó a ti? Con que te haya gustado a ti es más que suficiente.
Yes. What do you think about my dress, Brian? Huh? What do you think about my dress? Ma, this is my... No, es que la tiene que desamarrar. Like, girl, I'm about to freaking get fat again and shit. But we're at my stepdad's sister's house, and yeah, you know, rompiendo la dieta part 10.
Mommy,
eso.
Yeah,
what are you doing?
Taking off my makeup. So guys, like always, I forgot to end my video, so I just want to tell you guys thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you can get notified every time I post a brand new video. And remember to always stay positive, because we don't need no negativity up in this
bitch.
Guys, and remember to fuck it up in inches, because hey.